The ball is thrown from height h at a velocity u horizontally. The radius of the half-pipe is r. We need to use SUVAT to find u. Vertically, we have s equals h, u equals 0, and a equals g, so t squared equals 2h over g. Horizontally, there is no acceleration, so u equals r sine theta over t. Eliminating t gives u.